when it starts?
I don't know. All right, good day. It has started. There's Chris Krug. Cheers, and he is in. He's not becoming enormously huge. These are actually very small beers, and there's many of them. But next to him, they look like, well, he's very large.
This is the Trumpeter Stout.
Well, there's two different stouts there, it looks like. What's the difference between them? Does it say?
Other than twice as much alcohol in the Trumpeter Stout. The Trumpeter is 9.2%, and the Sullivan's is 4%.
Wow, you best wear a helmet for this one, eh?
Yeah, for sure. The other one talks about...
Sullivan's is a nitrogen.
Oh, it's poured on the NO2 or whatever?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's on the lines of a Guinness.
Nice. Get that nice cascade there. Ooh, this. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, that one's warm.
Nice and creamy. All right, and I am enjoying porter here.
Oh, wow, that's the Trumpeter.
And, you know, when it comes down to it, porters and brown Scotch ales are sort of my sweet spot with beers. And Monsieur Pilon, what are you enjoying?
He's on the stout here.
Is that the oatmeal stout?
It's this guy here. Damn. You want to give it a shot?
Yeah, so, I'd actually love to.
Dave, what's barley wine?
Barley wine is kind of a Belgian style beer. And they're traditionally like a little bit syrupy and quite strong.
Yeah, I'm going to give it a try for the first time.
Okay. Some, you know, it's kind of like the Belgian Grand Crus or doubles or triples.
Expected something totally different.
Yep. And then here on the, I thought it was a Lazy Susan. I thought it would spin around. But there's various other lagers.
We'll start here. We got the Dutch Girl Lager.
Okay.
Washington Wheat Beer, a little Hefeweizen.
Ooh.
Yellow Jacket Pale Ale. Skagit Brown Ale.
Sounds like mostly everybody.
High Water Porter. That's what you're drinking?
Oh, yeah. I love porters. They're all nutty and chocolatey, and they feel like you're camping. You know, they have that kind of woody taste to them.
Or like you're in the Grateful Dead parking lot.
Drinking Sammy Smith's. Yeah. Except I'm not high on LSD right now, so it doesn't feel exactly like it.
Stellar's IPA.
And IPAs can be, they can mess with your palate a little bit if you're going sweet and, you know, malty beers and hoppy beers.
That one's
pretty
like
hoppy.
Really,
IPA is a really big beer.
Yeah.
Really IPA fans like, are like IPA fans.
Yeah, I can't do them, but, yeah, our IPAs won awards.
Huh. Oh, yeah?
Yeah. We went down to the Great American Brew Fest in Denver.
Or, like, training the kitchen to do it.
And we got a bronze, I think.
And if you look up there on the shelves, you can see the mug club, where folks can bring their own mugs, you know, frequent flyer program kind of thing. And there's a tap handle. So, for the record, we're at Skagit River
Brew Pub
in Mount Vernon, Washington.
We really gotta try to get this grill to show the camera.
All right.